Language.Foundation's Video Dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
English philosopher and sociologist who applied the theory of natural selection to human societies, 1820 to 1903. Herbert Spencer.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.